We have for this assignment chosen two persons as role models. We sincerely apologize that we have not fully followed the assignment as told. Without each other, they would probably not have achieved what they have achieved. We have chosen our role models to be Ben Cohen and Jerry Greenfield.
Ben and Jerry are the founders of the American ice cream company, Ben and Jerry's. The company was founded in 1978 in Burlington, Vermont, with a starting budget of $12,000.
We have chosen Ben and Jerry's because we believe that they have achieved total success. The company has moved from an old gas station to being one of the most known ice cream brands in the world, with yearly earnings surpassing $1 billion.
From the start, Ben and Jerry were very controversial businessmen. They liked to give away cookies to customers that could beat them at game cards. That's also another reason why we have chosen them. They take everything so easily, but still they built such a huge empire from $12,000.
Ben and Jerry were both raised on Long Island in the state of New York, and they both see themselves as being hippies or ex-hippies fighting for fair trade. Throughout the time, they have gone through many things. Lawsuits, separations, reunions, both rises and falls.
And this is how you make some cookie dough ice cream and some hot fudge sauce.
Flour. Sugar. More sugar. Brown sugar. Milk. Cream. Eggs. Chocolate. Baking powder. Vanilla powder. Butter. More butter. And even more cream.
Ooh, cutting butter. What are you gonna do with that butter? Putting sugar in the butter. Taking brown sugar. Oh, what's he gonna do with that? Oh yeah, mix that up. Mix that. Make it look nice. Oh yeah, it looks nice. Preparing the flour. Taking the flour. Putting the flour in the bowl. Oh yeah, look at that. That looks nice. Mixing it up, making it look nice. Oh, look at that cookie dough. Doesn't it look nice? Oh yeah, chopping that chocolate. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Oh, Kung Fu chocolate. Putting the chocolate in the bowl. What's gonna do with that chocolate? Oh yeah, mix the chocolate up with that nice cookie dough. Oh, what he's doing. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Making it look nice. Kung Fu cookie dough. Oh yeah. Cookie dough ball. Cookie dough ball. Cookie dough ball. Cookie dough ball. More cookie dough ball. Look at those cookie dough balls. Cookie dough ball. Cookie dough ball. Cookie dough ball. More cookie dough balls. Oh yeah, look at those balls. Bunch of cookie dough balls, yeah. Don't you want that? I want that. Oh yeah. Hey Thomas, cookie dough balls. Opening in those eggs. Putting in the green ball. Shaking the eggs. Making cookies. Oh, do you want cookies? Yes, you want cookies. And sugar. Oh yeah. We like sugar. Putting milk in a glass. Putting milk in the green ball. Shaking that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh yeah, cream. What is he gonna do with that cream? Oh yeah, he's putting cream in the green ball with all the others. Nice ingredients. Oh, putting vanilla powder in that ice cream. Oh yeah, who doesn't like that? Shaking the ice cream. Putting the ice cream in the ice cream maker to make ice cream. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. Just about to shake the ice cream. That's a sauce bounce. Me hot fudge sauce. I'm gonna let the sauce bounce of the house talk now.
Oh yeah, that's right. Now let's melt the chocolate and butter. Oh yeah, making the cocoa powder ready. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, stirring that in. That looks really nice. Now it's time for the sugar to get mixed in. Oh yeah, making that look nice. After some time, it'll get melt. Oh yeah. Making that cream ready for putting it in. Oh yeah, stirring it in. Oh yeah, how it looks nice. Ooh, I just want some. You want some? No, you can't get some because it's sauce bowls. We didn't measure it. Why? We don't give a.
J. Just take one guy with a beard and one guy without a beard and a few hundred pretty ladies who are raised with love and some farmers over here and here and here and here who handpick these nuts and these beans which become these hunks and a chunkinator and a swirlifier and 40 degrees below zero and a tub and a spoon and that's what goes into fair trade chocolate macadamia. Oh, wait, and universal love and a bit of feng shui and all this stuff. New from Ben & Jerry's.